This video will show you how to use the Accessibility Toolkit in Moodle. The Accessibility Toolkit in Moodle helps identify common accessibility concerns in your course. It will flag anything that does not meet AODA requirements that are within a core Moodle activity. One thing to note is that this doesn't include anything that was built or created outside of Moodle, such as PowerPoints, videos, or captions, or other image files that were built outside of Moodle and not stored there. To run an accessibility report for your course, you'll just have to submit it for analysis first and then review the report and its recommendations. You can look for the accessibility review block on the right-hand side of your course. You may need to click this little button here with the arrow to expand the block section. Click Submit for analysis. You can also access this by clicking Accessibility Toolkit under the Administration menu. We'll click Submit for analysis, and then it'll tell us how long it'll take to run the report. So in this case, it should take only a minute. We'll come back to our course in a minute. We can now see that the course has been scheduled for analysis, which just means that it's running the report. Once this is completed, we'll actually be able to click on the Accessibility Toolkit to see the report with all of the errors. Now that we've waited a few minutes, you'll notice that the Accessibility Review block has an error list, where we can see the different types of errors and the number that occur in our course. You can again click Accessibility Toolkit here under the Administration menu to get to the list of errors. Under the Error List tab, you'll see a list of all of the things in your course that require attention. It tells you what should be checked, as well as a link to directly edit it. So in this case, the first one is an error with link text that should be descriptive. If we click Edit here on the right side of the error list, it'll bring us to directly editing that specific item. So here we see that we have a link here that doesn't have any descriptive text. We can fix that, save changes, and go back to the error list to correct the next one. There's a few other tabs within the Accessibility Toolkit that you can look at. Activity Breakdown. This shows you all of the different types of activities in Moodle and how many of them pass in purple or fail in orange the check. You can also review it by content type. Again, showing you that most of our errors tend to be with text versus images, layout, etc. And you can also view a summary report of all of the errors. The most useful one though is the error list, which provides you those direct links to edit and fix your issues. Under the Accessibility Review block, you can also download an Accessibility Summary Report. So that's it. To run your Accessibility Toolkit, all you have to do is submit your course to be reviewed, wait a few minutes, and then revisit the toolkit for a list of errors.